Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week. Animals exist in all kinds of shapes and sizes. Even if you prefer to stay clear of animals, they're undoubtedly a part of our lives. The ecosystem depends on them, and therefore, so do we. In addition, we continue to learn invaluable scientific knowledge from them, such as how powerful some can be, and that's what we're going to discuss here. Number 10. Zebra. Zebras are a large species of animals that tread the grassy plains of sub-Saharan Africa. Out of the entire horse family, they're the largest. They are wild horses with black and white stripes all over their bodies. The exact placement of each stripe is unique to each individual. There are lots of advisory messages that warn people to avoid the emphatic kick of a giraffe or a kangaroo, but one more should be added to the list for zebras. The kicks of a zebra are extremely powerful, able to make the kicks of giraffes and kangaroos look pale in comparison. Or, to add another perspective, their hind legs enable them to evade lions, as they can run up to 40 kilometers per hour or 28.5 miles per hour. These extraordinary beings depend on greenery and grass for food and nutrition. They are highly sociable creatures and live and travel in herds. This reinforces their bonds and also serves as a way to camouflage themselves, should they need to flee from an enemy. And it doesn't hurt that these animals are certainly one of the most interesting and beautiful creatures to look at. Number 9. Jaguar. Next on our list is a feline friend, the jaguar. For years and years, jaguars have inhabited the regions of South America and Central America. They are believed to have most likely entered the Americas from Eurasia. However, the jaguar now also occupies southern Arizona in the United States, stretch across Mexico, much of Central America, the rainforests of the Amazon, and even live as far as the south of Paraguay and northern Argentina. These animals like to live in a variety of forested and open plains, but its most suited habitats are ones with tropical and subtropical moist broadleaf forests, wetlands, and wooded regions. These feline beasts are apex predators, and so, as expected, have traits fit for this purpose. Its dexterity in swimming, stealth, and running make escape for a potential prey nearly impossible, and it has a terrifying bite power. Jaguars can carry bodies and carcasses as large as their own body length across fields and up into trees. But these beasts usually do not attack unless threatened or cornered, or if they're in need of food. You may not come across a pink panther anytime soon, but if you ever go for a visit in the Amazon, you might be graced with the presence of a black panther, which is a melanistic jaguar, or the spotted jaguar itself. Regardless, it is a fact that these animals are one of the strongest beasts to walk on land, and have an important role in maintaining the stability of both prey populations and the ecosystem. Number 8. Hippopotamus. Remember the fun-loving and radiant Gloria from the Madagascar movie franchise? Well, you will be surprised to know that even though her character is bubbly and quirky, not all of her family members or extended family have the same nature. After elephants and rhinos, hippopotamuses are ranked as the third largest animals and the strongest animals. Hippos also have another name. The Greeks called them river horses because they love water so much that they can spend up to 16 hours in waterbeds alone. Thus, it comes as no surprise that hippos like to call rivers, swamps, lakes, and mangrove forests their homes. Hippos have a placid temperament, but their enormous size, paired with monstrous jaws, make the hippos one of the world's strongest animals. Their characteristic yawn allows them to open their mouths to 180 degrees. To sum it up, hippos are the near-perfect combination of cuteness and brute strength, and just like many other animals on our list, are in need of protection and conservation. Number 7. Oxen. Moving in on our list are members of the cattle family. Oxen are male bovines, often domesticated and raised on cattle ranch fields for a variety of purposes. Many people consume ox flesh for nutrition, but these creatures help out people in more ways than one. For centuries, people have used ox-driven carts as a means of transport and delivery. Compared to horses, oxen can pull heavier loads, and pull for a longer period of time, given that the weather conditions are suitable. But on the contrary, they move at a slower pace than horses. Oxen also have a role in agriculture, as their heavy strides can break sod and plow wet soil. Number 6. Anaconda. Unlike the other animals on our list, our next best friend does not have four limbs, but rather no limbs at all. Although the term anaconda actually refers to a group of water boas, it is most commonly used to address green anacondas. These ophidians can reach an astounding length of over 1.2 meters or 14 feet and slither across the regions of South America. Anacondas are non-venomous, so these creatures attack by using their extremely strong teeth and jaws to hold its victim in place, and by wrapping its muscular body to suffocate the victim. So, the next time you see an eager anaconda waiting to hug you, you might want to think twice. Number 5. Grizzly bear. Winnie the Pooh is a bear we know and adore. Giving stuffed teddy bears as a token of love is also a common practice all over the world. But it should be noted that these dolls and cartoons have been inspired by creatures who are very different in reality than as shown in fiction. Grizzly bears are native to the region of North America. Adult grizzlies can weigh anywhere from 200 to over 700 kilos, or 441 to over 1,543 pounds. Their heads heavy mass, brute strength, and sharp claws make an encounter with them extremely undesirable. While these bears primarily feed on fish such as salmon or yellow trout, they display violent behavior under threatening conditions or when their cubs are in danger. Number 4. Tiger. Tigers are probably the most well-known species of large cats out there. For a long time, they have been portrayed as an animal of dignity, strength, and absolute power, and befittingly so. Tigers can weigh up to 300 kilos or 661 pounds, with the males being heavier than females. Their muscular body enables them to chase and tackle their prey, while their sharp claws and teeth help tear the flesh off of the carcass. But unfortunately, due to overpoaching for hides and collecting, and for keeping in captivity, the population has decreased dramatically. They are now endangered. Tigers are not only one of the strongest creatures on land, but they are an integral part of our culture and ecosystem, so it is essential to take countermeasures to preserve this regal beast. Number 3. Rhinoceros. The rhinoceros family is one of the largest remaining land animals on the planet, with their gigantic build and ginormous body mass. Each species can reach or exceed at least 1 ton in body mass. They are herbivores and depend on greenery for nutrition. Their characteristic horns are very sought after. Each one has 2 horns and a thick layer of protective skin formed from layers of collagen positioned in a lattice structure. There are 5 remaining species of rhinos: the white, the black, the Indian, the Java, and the Sumatran rhinos. However, black rhinos are considered the most aggressive as they will charge when threatened. This has led to a number of human fatalities, but illegal trade of rhino hide, horns, and poaching has pushed these species to the verge of extinction. Numerous organizations are working tirelessly to protect the last of these species, as these large creatures are significant to the ecosystem and the environment. Number 2. Gorilla. Gorillas are mammals that have the most similarities to humans. Starting from genetic coding to displaying a multitude of emotions, gorillas can be considered our closest animal counterparts. They tend to live in groups and packs, led by 1 or 2 leader apes. Wild male gorillas weigh 136 to 227 kilograms, or 300 to 500 pounds, while adult females weigh 68 to 113 kilograms, or 150 to 249 pounds. Female gorillas are shorter than males. A gorilla's lifespan is normally between 35 and 40 years, although captive gorillas may live for 50 years or more. Mother gorillas have a strong maternal instinct, and their babies are very dependent on them. Male gorillas may have friendly relationships with other males in their troops. However, when faced with an opponent, they may fight each other to death. On top of that, gorillas are highly intelligent creatures. Captive gorilla Coco could communicate using sign language. They can decipher between happiness, grieving, and anger. These creatures are also endangered and require careful conservation to preserve the harmony between the ecosystem and the environment. Number 1. African bush elephant. The African bush elephant is also known as the African savanna elephant and has the reputation of being the largest living animal on land. Bulls reach a shoulder height of up to 4 meters or 13 feet and a body mass of up to 11.5 short tons. They herd through 37 countries in Africa and live in a variety of habitats, such as temperate forests, wetlands, subtropical forests, dry lands, and seasonally flooded grasslands and woodlands. They even occupy cultivated land in mountains. In regions such as Mali and Namibia, they also live in desert and dry climates. They use their trunks to communicate and handle things, and their large ears enable them to remove excess heat. African bush elephants are not hairy creatures. Instead, their gray coats stand visible against their habitats. Their tusks are their upper incisor teeth developed, and these can grow throughout their lifetime. The tusks can be sold at very high prices, thus making it a lucrative object to trade illegally. Thus, multiple organizations are working to protect these animals and to ensure the prevention of their population decline. Gigantic aside, they are truly one of the most magnificent creatures to tread on planet Earth. That's all for today's video. Thank you all for watching. We hope you have a new appreciation for these creatures. While you're here, go ahead and click on one of these 2 videos on your screen. See you there.